You know, initially I was like, my God, you have forsaken me. And that was my initial, I was angry.
And everybody else over here in Abaco, nobody's given up. They're gonna pull through, and I'm gonna be part of it from here on out.
Our Bahamian people have an indomitable spirit. We are truly resilient and strong.